Hey guys, everybody out there in YouTube land, Jake and OneManBand is back again playing the Evil Within. In the last episode, we ran away, and I think we escaped from the Grudge's evil sister? Evil big sister? And also the one guy who was scary. Anyway, he's watching. We can't leave. I don't think we should go that way. That way looks bad. Or maybe, let's go. Oh, we're supposed to go there. Oh, no, wait, yeah, we went through that door. We came through that door. Anyway, Chapter 5, Inner Recessness. Sounds like fun. Okay, so, let's reload this gun. Gonna have to learn all the controls again, because... Okay. I haven't played this game in a while, so... Hey! You in here? Hello? Well, hey, you look nice. Nice and, dead. Are you missing a leg? Holy crap, you're missing a leg! You should get that looked at. Definitely. Okay, what's in here? Bullets! I do like bullets. That's not a nice sound. Oh, hey, buddy. Great.
Kick! I'm ready for you.
Where'd he go? Disappeared. Oh, black goop. That is not good. That's probably blood. And by probably, I mean most definitely. Okay, you have bronchitis. I don't want to get bronchitis, so, I'm just gonna... You saw that guy, right? There was a guy right there. Oh, wait! It's an invisible guy!
Saw you, son! I saw you! Punch!
Wildly!
We'll find him eventually. Oh, there he is! Bam! 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 Ow! Bam! Camera angle! Work with me! Why can't I hit you?
Out of ammo?
Great! Run!
Okay.
Sucker!
Hate these. Okay! Okay. I hate those guys. You're just like, meh. Burn you. Don't want you coming back. I want my lantern. Thank you. Okay. In the last episode, they were the... Like, I was stuck like... Nope! 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 Okay, I'm... Okay, I'm done. I'm done exploring rooms. I just won't go. I just won't go. Okay. Oh, great! Bathrooms! Flooded bathrooms! Always a good sign! Brain juice. I want to go back to the upgrade room. I want some upgrades. Hello?
Looks like I have to get down.
Now, why would you want that? As soon as we're gonna go down, something bad's gonna happen. That's how this thing works. My bottle. Maybe we can just drink our worries away. Okay, nothing in there. Whee! Whoa! Rats! Creepy doll! This is just hunky-dory. Just hunky-dory. Reload the gun. What the? That statue is riding that rat! What the heck? I think I'm losing it, guys. I swear. Oh, look! Baby head. Skull thing. Not really a skull, but... Bro, just want you to punch. Yay! We got matches. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here, shall we? No, wrong button again. There we go. Okay. There's the wheelchair from the opening sequence! Very... not... okay. Why is this red?
Locked. Need to find a key card.
Of course we do! Okay. Okay, as long as there's gonna be no grudge lady. There's another invisible guy. Ah! No! Get away from me, tentacle face! Know what? Eat grenade! I don't care anymore! You're still not dead?
Out of ammo?
I'm completely out of ammo, guys. I am. Bah! Hit him! Just keep beating him with... Ow! Stop it! Yes! Take that! Okay. Burn you. Because I don't want you coming back. Let's take a look at our inventory. Looks like... Can we... Okay, we can't make any crossbow bolts. We got no bullets. We are... screwed. Six ways from Sunday, I'm telling you. However that saying goes. Not to mention that we're in a hospital. Hospitals scare the ever-loving crap out of me. Ooh! Oh, well thanks. Thanks for the one shotgun shell. I mean, it even showed. There was like four shotgun shells hanging out of that thing. Are they all like bad? Were they like in water? What did it got on me? Something splashed on me. That's gross. Okay, do I have to go through here? Knock, knock. Oh, great. More doll. Oh! Saw you! I think I'm... Yeah, I'm done. I'm dead. Come on! Kill him! Kill! 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 Use your... Okay. Ew. He recovered in his juices. That's gross. Burn you. Okay. The only weapon we have left is a grenade, people. I have a grenade. I will use it. Okay, TV. Hey, TV. What's that? What's happening? Why can't I break you? I wish I could break you, TV. Freaking evil dolls. Okay. Okay, I know, one of them's gonna come in, and he's gonna be all like, what's going on? And I'm gonna be like, oh crap, a guy came in, and he's invisible, what am I gonna do? Well, I'm gonna keep this grenade ready for him. What's that? Ooh, I need that! I need health!
I need health right now.
Yes. Yeah. Magical medicine. Now we don't even know what it is or where it comes from. We're still using it. Got the key card. Okay. I'm ready for you. Ready for you. Kick! I'm ready for you. Need to work our way back. Hopefully mean burning those bodies. Nope! Not trusting! Aha! I knew it! Bam! Yes! I saw your shadow! Dang it! That was my only bullet! Now I don't even have a grenade! Ah, not like this! Not like this! I refuse to die in a hospital! Burn! Well, thanks for giving me brain juice, but don't give me, like, bullets or, like, health, or maybe even, like, some parts for me to make crossbow bolts. No, don't even bother. No, just... Just... Okay. Hopefully there's not another one. There is, I think running is the best option. Oh, what did I just hear? Oh, the spark scared the crap out of me. I was like, what is that? Okay. We're in here now. Door's locked behind us. Probably not a good thing. Get that brain juice. Get all of that brain juice. Cause once we get to an upgrade station, we're gonna be using it. Oh! Hey, bro! You come here often? Okay. Okay, I thought that was a mine for a second. It looked like a mine. All this stuff. Open this thing, get some 3 bullets! Wow, they're being generous, aren't they? Maybe it's a boss battle coming up. Okay. Yeah! Go down into the basement! This is a good thing that we are doing. Very smart. Eh. Hello! Oh, cutscene time. Okay, we're in a room. We're screwed. Hello? Hey there, ghost person. Yeah, you like to draw, I see. Oh, I see. We look into the holes, and then a door appears? That's not a happy sound. Let's pick that up. Underground facility note. He lies. And to his own son, his own flesh and blood. It's outrageous. Gone to some better place? That hypocrite. That sanctimonious fool. I know the truth. I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He's always resented my closeness. Thinks he can use it against me. Does he take me for a fool? Lara is not dead! Well, if that's her crying, then I would say no. But this may be her in the body bag. In which case there's blood. But oh, wait a minute. I think it... Okay, 3-pronged one is on the thing, so let's press the 3-pronged one. Oh! Sorry! Oh! Blood trail! Blood trail! Oh, okay. Okay.
okay. A little unnerved. Hello? Ken, what did I tell you about drawing on the walls? What is wrong with people? Drawing on walls? Did you draw on walls as a kid? I don't think I ever did. I may, but I don't really remember. Those aren't happy sounds. I don't like those sounds that you're doing. What's with all the bird cages? You sound like the Grudge. Stop it. Okay, so... flower? Sunflower or other flower? Let's take a look-see. Sunflower! Sunflower! I choose you! Now, I don't know if this is good or if this is bad, but we are stopping them from making noise, but then we got, like, evil blood trail thing, so... once again, not sure, but... okay. Handprints. Looks like somebody coughed up a little. Somebody's, bleeding. Okay, let's look in here. Doing your experiments, I see. Looking at people's brains and their bodies. Old guy. Okay, let's go in this one. Since it's really the only thing to do. That's not a nice sound. Why can't I look in any of these? Why don't... come on, give me some supplies. Give me some... oh, no. Just gonna give me brain juice. Yeah.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms.
Is that me?
Sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point.
Okay.
Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate.
Yeah, that's not good. That's
over
like
time,
death.
Degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Okay. Creepy. Okay, so let's see what our options are. We got little thing and little thing with a tail. Let's take a look-see. What are we looking for? Little thing with a tail! Boom! I am the best puzzle solver ever. Best one ever. Making all these blood things. This is like weird, bro. This is like so... okay, we've done them all. Now, oh. Happened, okay. Hello? Janitor? Hopefully we don't see what's-her-face again, the Grudge's big sister. If I see her again, I'm gonna, like, freak the F out. I may rage quit. Oh no, that's our partner! Is he dead? You're in water!
Joseph.
Or milk! Let me just pull this random lever. Or was that boiling water? No, he looks pretty good. Is that embryonic fluid? What are you in, boy?
Thank God you're okay.
Maybe.
I don't know what I am.
What?
But it's definitely not okay.
Well, you got your gun.
You brought me here?
What? No. Why would I do that? Maybe we are the bad guy.
Jesus. What happened? My head feels like...
like there's
an
alien gonna come out of it?
We need to get out of here.
Come on, bro.
Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
Come on, bro. Gotta stick with it. Oh, great. Healing partners. Does not consume health items. Okay.
Well, maybe he can help us on our journey. That's a mouse.
Do you have any first aid?
Nope.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Why? Don't puke, bro. Come on. Okay, come on, bro. You're the one with the gun. I think you should go first. Nope, just gonna keep coughing, huh? Fine.
Let's get out of here fast.
You follow behind me and shoot any bad guys.
Hey guys, gonna have to end the episode there. But anyway, like and favor if you've enjoyed, subscribe of course, and watch out for the next part of this amazing chapter of The Evil Within. Yay!